We're back here in Raleigh. Well, a situation developed at the end of the period involving Nick Dowd, who was given a 10-minute misconduct, and Andrei Svechnikov.
Yeah, he grabs the stick of Svechnikov. There's a fan there, right there in black, wearing the Svechnikov jersey. He says, I'm going to be a good guy and give him a souvenir. Here comes Dowd. He's going to toss it over the glass. He's thinking he's going to give this fan a nice New Year's treat.
Nick Dowd picks it up, gives a fan a souvenir. That's a no-no.
Well, you don't see that every night, let alone Friday night. And he's in the giving mood. He just became a dad earlier this week, didn't he?
He did.